There's a police escort for some buses. The Central Washington Wildcats have arrived in Missoula. Guys, the lights are on. The Jumbotron is on. The M on the hill. You know what we're doing today. By the title, the thumbnail. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a while. Almost 17 months. Guys, welcome back. And this is one of the most exciting days. It's Montana and Central Washington. We're playing football today, folks. Montana's football, there's the truck. Ladies and gentlemen, Central Washington has arrived in the buses. This is the tailgate area, not what you would expect. No tailgating this year. I was just gonna plan on doing a walkthrough that way, but they have it. Apparently you can't get in that way unless you're part of that side. So I guess I gotta go somehow. I don't even know where the east end zone. Guys, I don't even know where the east side. I've never seen people go in the east way. Where is that even at? I've never gone there. New plan. We're going this way. There's the Adams Center for you. I'm not gonna go in, I'm just gonna go around. All right guys, so if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe. But I just wanted to inform you, this right here where I normally go down, where those people are going, that's the west side, guys. That's the west side. There's already people trying to get in. The east side is on this side. But guys, Grizz getting ready. They're all in there. They're getting ready. Nice. This game should be a blowout, if I'm being honest. I think I found the east entrance. This has to be the east entrance. More Central Washington fans. I'm so disappointed. I did see Pete's Hut. It might not be open, because if it's not open, I'm not getting anything. As I say, no pizza, no food. All right, guys. Are you ready to enter Washington Grizzly Stadium? I am. Let's go. Guys, there's no programs this time. That's sad. 121, there it is. All right, here we go, guys. Come on back. This is awesome, guys. This is actually awesome. Here's a look at the field. All right, guys, so according to my ticket, this is my seat that I should be sitting in, but I'm actually gonna sit one section over towards that way. So guys, currently there's no programs, nothing open. This is definitely different, all right? I'm literally like one of the only people in here. Cause I can't really walk around, right? Central Washington. You ready for some football? I am. I wish I could get pizza or a program or something, but it's not happening this year, I don't think. I'm not sitting here for another hour and 18 minutes. And I think since they said no, you can't really go to other sections, but there's nobody here yet, so I think I can do that. I think that's what I'm gonna do. You know what's sad, guys? I've seen more Central Washington fans today than Grizz fans. There's more in the section over there, that's for sure. Because everywhere else you look, there's people over there, and that's basically it.
Guys, if we can't get a roster or a program, we're getting a roster. But I'm in the roster for today's game. Not the program I normally get, but I guess I'll take it.
Guys, don't know what to do. Nothing is open. Pizza, it's not open. There's no concession stands open. Nothing. I don't know what to do, guys. But guys, I don't know what to do. There's no. Oh, I found something that's actually open. One concession stand is open. All right, the Grizz kicker and punter, I think, have taken the field. Oh, yeah, some Grizz down there. This is the seat I'm going to be sitting in, guys. Not bad. Definitely that side's better. Wow, I think we should go to Pizza Hut now. Now that we got my stuff, what do you say? I'm going to get two pizzas. Guys, I just realized something. We got new uniforms, but we're still wearing the old ones. These are from last year. We're still wearing them. I find that hilarious. I even got one of the new jerseys. I'm wearing it today because I thought they were going to be wearing it today. I guess they just didn't want to change, I guess. Guys, I just went to Pizza Hut, and you're not going to believe it. They were out of root beer and Coke. So I asked for a Sprite. Look what it came in. A bottle? So now they don't have cups anymore. They have bottles. I find that interesting. So many different things. Oh man, that looks good. Right? That would have spilled everywhere, so I'm kind of actually glad they did. Pizza number two doesn't look as good, but still, bake it. One last thing, guys. I've never sat with bleachers that have a back to this. Like, if you can't see over there, but where I normally sit, they don't have backs to it, but this one does, so new experience. It'll never happen again, but I guess it can live for two games, and yes, I'm coming to the Portland State game. Don't worry. I'll be there. The clock has finally started. 10:07 clock finally started. Oh, here they go. And out come the Grizz. I don't know why they're wearing their old uniforms still. They literally unveiled new ones. But I don't know. Humphrey's way over there. Back of the end zone. He's your quarterback for today. Big story of the day. Marcus Knight may be out for the season and the fall. Could be a killer to the Grizz season. They already lost two, right? They still got Akem, though. And Akem is a monster. Nick Osmo and Xavier Harris going to have to pick it up today. Guys, an update. Pizza Hut. This Pizza Hut's now open. Now there's two Pizza Huts that are open. Here's a live look, guys. The players. Enjoy. I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Central Washington over there. 50 minutes left. Ken is just a monster out there. Unstoppable.
We have several virtual opportunities for patients so that they can receive care and safety.
It's raining less, but it's getting colder. But you know, I've been waiting way too long for this. I don't care how cold it is, how warm it is. I also like this spot because I can look at my stuff over there. I can't really see it, but I know if someone like grabs it, I'll find it. They all came out. Here they go. Are saving their new uniforms for the fall because I don't know why they're not wearing them out there.
The St. Lucian Kalispell people, we welcome you to this beautiful campus and today's game featuring the visiting Central Washington Wildcats and your University of Montana Grizzlies. As a reminder, no strollers or umbrellas are allowed in Washington Grizzly Stadium. Lastly, please remember, Washington Grizzly Stadium and the University of Montana are tobacco-free zones. Thank you for your cooperation.
The Grizzly awakens from hibernation. It's been months since he's eaten. He's hungry. For the season ahead.
the University of Montana offered really great scholarship and financial aid.
Just should be blowing these guys away.
It has been an absolute
blizzard so far. It's hard to see. There's so much snow going down. It goes snow. And that, it literally got sunny for like probably 15 minutes. Then the snow came back and in blizzard form. Now, I think we're going to win this game blowout fashion. We just got to get our offense going. We haven't really done much.
And the clock will tick down to zeros. Your final score, your University of Montana Grizzlies, 59. Central Washington Wildcats, 3.